Carlos.
What I have to say is that there must be an end to litigation. You cannot litigate all your lifetime. And we are happy that judgment has been given today in favor of the respondents, who are the owners of the land. And all the people who have started this litigation have all died. And we are happy that this matter has ended today, so that all the squabbles over that land will be over. And the owners of the land will take the land. So we appreciate the judgment of the Supreme Court having ended this squabble that has lasted over 44 years.
Plaintiffs who sued in the court below had no business coming to court over the matter because the matter was so clear. The judgment was in favor of both sets of respondents, granting them each the creation of title to the land they disputed with the plaintiffs. That's the summary of it all.
Are you happy now that the judgment is over after lasting for
44 years?
At least I'm happy that the case has been so long that it has survived many other cases. We hope that cases do not last that long anymore because people are suffering. Uncertainty does not make any progress in any community. So quite grateful to God that today is the end of that matter.
The much I can say is that at the end of the day, justice delayed is not justice denied. And that's the much I can say.
1975.
Consolidated. 75%.